is with a heavy heart that I'm informing you that we have made a strategic decision.
We have on the line Jake Paul.
To surrender to the alien invaders known as the Combine. Right now, this is the best decision of my life, and I did do so lightly. As Americans, and indeed as human citizens, we have never willingly surrendered to oppression. And this very idea is anathema to our core values and everything we hold dear. Yet, the fact and hard truth remains that we lost this battle for now. And believe me, we will live to fight another day. We shall return. God bless you.